largest rock carving statue of Decebal Dacian King Danube River. Iosif Constantin Dragon, a Romanian businessman, commissioned the world's largest rock sculpture on a river bank, which took 12 sculptors 10 years to complete between 1992 and 2001. The Iron Gates, which constitute the border between Romania and Serbia, are located on a rocky outcropping on the Danube River. At 55 meters, 180 feet, in height and 25 meters, 82 feet, in breadth, the Dacian King sculpture is Europe's tallest rock relief. This 40 meter tall bearded stone face overlooking the Danube River looks like something straight from Middle Earth. Decebal, Decebalus the Brave, was Dacia's last ruler. He was also one of the ancient kingdom's most powerful rulers. He waged three wars against two Roman emperors after reconciling fractured Dacian tribes before falling to Rome's authority in 106. Romania's present national identity is nonetheless firmly anchored in its historic Dacian roots. It's on the Romanian bank of the Danube, directly across from the Tabula Traiana, a monument to the Roman invasion of Dacia. Inscription on the statue is, somewhat ironically, written in Latin, the language introduced to Romania by Decebal's enemies. It reads, Decebalus Rex Dragon Fecit, King Decebal made by Dragon. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe.